Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to try and trade my Peacock. So let's get started. Is the Peacock a rare pet? Well, it's obviously a legendary, but like, is it really rare, guys? Like, I don't know. Okay. Oh, someone already sent me a trade quest. Let's see. A snowman. Okay, a black kite, a burning bunny, swordfish, a Shetland pony. Ooh, a robin. Oh, a robin's a good pet. Ooh. Okay, so they're kind of overpaying. Just a little bit. I don't know if they're overpaying. I'm going to say no because I'm hoping for like a legendary pet. Koala lover. Like an offer. Or what? I'm kind of excited to see what people are gonna offer. Because I've been trying to trade this, but I don't know if it's good. I do not want to do this for that, but I will offer. I'll offer that and a... Well, maybe not a capuchin monkey. It's kind of overpay. And I'll do one of my inmate monkeys because I know that's kind of an overpay, but I have like, oh, okay. Legendary pets. Hello, that's rude. Oh, this is the same person. The golden unicorns are a good pet, but I don't really want to trade that for, I might go into a new server because there isn't really that many people. I'm going to go into a new server. What is this person doing? She's just coming into the house. Hi. Do you want me to offer? What is this person doing? Chocolate chip bat dragon. Sorry, don't have one. Okay, just gonna leave now. Okay, that was interesting, but okay, so this is kind of more of a... Oh, she paid me. Nice. She bought my avatar. Oh, yeah, and the mannequin update, I really like that. It's really good. Barely anyone, but we just have to wait it out, guys. I'll come back to you. Oh, wait, is this person gonna offer? Okay. I'll come back to you guys once I have a trade. What in the world? Do you guys see this? What is the front? I want to see the front. Where's the front? I want to see the front. Ugh. Excuse me. Oh. Yeah. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, kind of slightly terrified of that. But we're not going to question it, guys. We're not going to question it. Okay. Is anyone going to offer or... Oh, someone sent me a trade quest. I'm offering this. What are they going to offer? A chrysophing? I don't know how to say that. Are they... Okay. I don't really know if I'm going to do it for that. Do you have a different leg pet to trade? This is a good, like, the chrysophinx. I don't know if that's how you say it or not, but... let me check. Okay. Oh, someone else paid me. Okay. It's just I don't really want to trade this for the peacock for that. A dodo. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, they have good pets. Ooh, candy floss chick. Oh. Wait. All of them? Wait. Sure. Wait. Okay. I didn't know where this guy was going. Because he was kind of... I don't know. Like, I didn't know if the guy was going to ask, okay, which one do you want? Or like... Spreading that offer, or... I don't know if I should go into a new server or not. Hi. Oh, okay, this person's offering. Okay. Let's see. And what is she gonna offer? Hopefully she has some good pets to offer. Hi, looking for legs. Hi. Looking. An ice moth dragon? I'm gonna say no to that one. I'm gonna go into a new server because this server's kind of empty too. Okay, so I'm in the new server. Let's go. Also, guys, here's this man, this, I'm selling this avatar right now. It's really cute, and people like it, because, I guess, because in the last server, two people bought it, so. I'm gonna just set a grinding party right now. This is a tip to get some money and stuff. So you can, like, start parties, and then people can, like, come and age their pets, and they might like it, so they will... Why is this so laggy? Okay. That was really laggy, guys. Is there... Hello? What? Reality? Whoa, what? Wait, what kind of server... What? I don't like this. Can you offer, please? Hi, can you offer... Okay, I'm just gonna set up a thing right here. Okay, ride. Come. Okay, let's see if people are gonna offer. Okay. Oh, someone paid me $50. See, guys, you can get money like this. Ooh, a fly ride wing horse. The wing horse are good pets, but not as rare as the others, the other pets. I'm gonna do some tasks and people might send me trade requests while I'm doing tasks. That's a good thing about this trading stand, guys. You can literally like be doing something, like be aging your pets up and stuff, and then like you can be trading your pets at the same time. And yeah, so these are my pets right now. They're okay, I guess, not that good, so I'll get back to you guys once I have a trade. What are you doing? This poor... Okay, guys, my poor peacock can't reach the marshmallow. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. It's not that far away. Just go to it. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, it did it! Let's go! Good job, I'm so proud of you. Okay. Let's go, guys. Oh, yep, they did. Okay, guys, what are they gonna offer? Starfish. Flower power duckling. An astronaut gorilla. Oh, a panda. I'm just gonna, I don't know, guys. It is a legendary. Three ultra rares and a legendary. Please wait, I'm thinking about it. I don't know. I'm gonna check values, guys. So, okay. I'm gonna check values, values. So please don't leave yet. That's what I said. So, all right, let's see this. Okay, so I'll come back to you guys once I am done. Okay, guys, so it's saying my value is a win. So I think I'm gonna do this. Okay, I will do it. You guys might be like, that's such not a good trade. No, don't do it. But don't come after me if you guys think it's not a good trade. I think it's a good trade. So I'm going to do it. Please accept. Let's go, guys. Okay, so I traded my, what's it called again? Peacock. I've already forgot. For a starfish named Lizzie. An astronaut gorilla, I'm really happy about this one, named Leo, a panda, and a flower powder duckling. Why did I keep saying duckling? I really like it. The flower powder duckling is a really cute pet, so let's just, like, customize it a little, you know? Let's add, give it some, where are the, there, okay. That, oh yes, preppy, oh. That's cute. Okay, I'll come back to you. All right, but thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that video. And yeah, so make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to be notified when I post again. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.